Good morning, students and staff of Salem High Schools. Thanks so much for joining us for the morning announcement show. I'm Peyten.
And I'm Cam.
Thanks for joining us for the 29th show of the year.
Tickets are available now for the Zealand High Players' two great shows. Woman of Lockerbie is based on events related in a real terrorist bombing of the Pan Am Flight 103 in 1988. Closing night is tonight in room 305 at East. Seating is limited, so get your tickets ASAP. Later in the week, the 9th and 10th graders players present two acts of comedic theater with The Games of Tiaras and 13 Ways to Screw Up Your College Interview. April 27th and 28th in the DeWitt Auditorium. All shows are at 6:30, so get your tickets at
zpsarts.ludus.com.
$5 for ZPS students and ZPS staff.
West Prom updates and reminders. The masquerade at the museum on Saturday, April 29th from 7 to 10:40 p.m. at the Grand Rapids Public Museum. Per the museum, due to staffing changes, the last song will be played at 10:30 p.m. Therefore, prom will conclude immediately after that song. Plan your transportation accordingly. And a reminder, bring your ticket, ID, and guest pass, if applicable, the night of prom for check-in. If you did not obtain the parking information previously, please see the announcements page for details.
Attention, Zealand East and Zealand West seniors. If you're interested in participating in the Senior Soaker, check out the Instagram.
Zealand Senior Soaker _2.
Or contact Cole Meschke or Jake Middleton. And if you want the buy-in cost, it's $10 per person or $20 per partnership. All rules are posted on the Instagram.
2023 through 2024 morning CTC students, if you have not yet submitted the required CTC exploration virtual class permission form, the final deadline to do so is Friday, April 28th at 11 a.m. Those that fail to turn it in will jeopardize their morning CTC placement. There are over 1,000 countywide students on the wait list who would love to have a spot. So please be responsible and get it turned in.
Check out this video produced by the art department.
We have some talented artists, including her with the Johnny Cash painting.
Oh, shucks.
Whatever that is. And now for some sports.
The East golf team traveled to Indiana Trails Golf Course in Grand Rapids for today's conference event.
The team played well and scored a total of 162 for fifth place. Scoring for the team was Jake Middleton, 38, Jace Fenland, 39, Tanner Tracy, 42, and Cole Meschke, 43. Tate Salas had a 45, and Grady Van Dyke scored a 48. West placed third, and the Ducks were led by Logan Bombers with one under par, 32. Malachi Lee added a 4 over par, 37. Tyler Engelsman, a 6 over par, 39. And Tyler Bauman contributed an 8 over par, 41.
Wow. Also, the West baseball team swept Muskegon last night in a doubleheader, winning 21-0 and 18-0.
Declan Clamped
led the Ducks with multiple hits in both games.
The East baseball team continued their undefeated season, sweeping Holland last night in a doubleheader, winning 17-2 and 10-6. Max Salas led the Chicks in game one, earning the complete game win on the mound and notching 3 hits at the plate.
The East softball team also swept Holland 15-0 and 15-2. Katie Carlson led the Chicks by earning the win in the first game and tallying multiple hits on the day at the plate.
Monday, the Ducks girls tennis team played a tough conference match against Mona Shores. With multiple matches going to three sets, the Ducks were able to secure the 5-3 victory. The Ducks were led by wins from one singles Harley Brown, two singles Jaden Keatley, three singles Tessa Reinflesch, four singles Sydney Ogettis, and one doubles Elena Erdman and Hannah Yu.
Woohoo! The West soccer team tied Reef Puffers last night, 4-4.
Jordan Klassen
scored two goals for the Ducks.
That's it for the show. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Peyton.
And I'm Kim.
Please enjoy the rest of your day. We're asking you to remember to
be nice.
Husband's a CPA. Her dreams went out the door when she turned 24. Only been with one man.